everybody. Today we're going over how to get to the third sea in Blox Fruits. So what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to come to the Colosseum in the second sea. And you are going to want to talk to this NPC, King Redhead. He will bring you to a boss fight where you fight Rip Indra. And then it will give you this cutscene. After the fight and the cutscene, you will end up back in the cafe. From the cafe, you're going to want to head to the green zone to talk to a captain. So I'll see you when I'm there. Once you're at the green zone, you're going to want to come to the dock and talk to the experienced captain or Mr. Captain. And you click talk and it'll say, I can take you to the third sea. Would you like to go? You click yes. It will teleport you to the third sea, and yeah. So, thank you so much for watching. I hope you have an absolute amazing day, and yeah. That was how to get to third sea, and see ya!